You know, it's fun when you're 60 years old or so, that you can look back and say you had a great life, you know. I had fun. I was healthy and young, and had a great nude life. Little things that keep me happy, so I'm still a happy-go-lucky guy. I'm not doing drugs. It was in the movie. It's not my real life. I wasn't from the school where I trained as an actor, to become an actor, or it wasn't a great desire of mine to be a star. It was just, it was a job for me. I showed up, and I was, if you had to, you know, believe that I could do what you wanted me to do, I would do it, and I would do it the way Joe does it, you know. He shows up and plays Joe. Is he straight or is he gay, you know? I've never been, you know, outspoken about sexuality, except to say that, you know, I don't believe that it's important, what, you know, I don't. I live with myself every day. I'm happy with who I am, but the people who saw my image and wanted me to be something for them, they're the ones that have to make the, define who I am for them. This is as wild as my scene gets.